Welcome to tutorial on how to install TruGrid Mac Connector. TruGrid Mac Connector works on up-to-date Mac OS X 11 and newer operating systems. You will also need your mobile phone if multi-factor authentication, also known as MFA, is enabled for you. To get started, open the Spotlight search and look for Microsoft Remote Desktop application. Install it from the App Store if it is not already installed. Please follow instructions as shown in this tutorial. If you install the Microsoft Remote Desktop application, as shown in this tutorial, press the Escape button on your keyboard to close the installation when completed. Next, open your internet browser. Connect to help.trugrid.com. Search for connectors and open the Where are TruGrid connectors page. Under the Mac section, click to download the TruGrid Mac connector software and follow the steps as shown on the screen to install it. Installation takes a few seconds. Click the Close button when done. Now, open the Finder and navigate to Applications folder. Look for TruGrid Mac Connector and open it. After it opens, please right-click it in the dock and choose the option to keep it on the dock. Putting the TruGrid Mac Connector app on the dock gives you faster access to it in the future. With the TruGrid Mac application open, enter your login and click Continue. Then, enter your password and click Login. If this is your first time signing in, you will be required to set up your multi-factor authentication, unless your admin has disabled this important security feature. Please read the instructions on the screen before continuing. At this point, take out your mobile phone and install the TruGrid Authenticator app from your phone's App Store. As demonstrated in this tutorial, open the TruGrid Authenticator app on your phone and click the plus sign within the app. Click Next on your computer screen. Use the TruGrid Authenticator app on your phone to scan the QR code on your computer screen and click the Accept prompt on your phone. If you do not receive the Accept prompt on your phone, please enter the 6-digit code from your phone into your computer and click Next. Next, verify your mobile phone number on your computer screen in order to complete your sign-in. This allows you to recover or reset your MFA in the future. You are now ready to connect to your remote computer and applications. But first, let me show you a few important tips. Follow this tutorial to access the Mac connector settings and make desired changes. Please note that the Mac connector has been preset for best experience and security. However, this is where you can make changes to suit your preferences. Please note that some settings may have been disabled by your administrator for security reasons. If you make changes, please remember to click Save before closing the settings. Just two more tips before you connect. Let me show you how to change your password and save time during future logins. Close the TruGrid Mac connector and reopen it. Go ahead and enter your login and then click Continue. The Forgot Password feature is available only if your administrator has enabled it. For security reasons, the Remember Me feature is only available to those who have enabled MFA. Once Remember Me is enabled, future logins will only require you to provide your MFA to sign in. After you are logged into TruGrid Mac Connector, you can switch from the computer to the application view by clicking My Apps button. Click the Back button to switch back to the computer view. Finally, to connect to a remote computer or app, hover your mouse over it and then click Connect. Enter your login password to continue. If you see a certificate prompt, please follow instructions on the screen to trust the remote certificate during future logins. You should now be logged into your remote system.